I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Hello everyone, this is a continuation of Uncharted 2. Please enjoy.
Sweet.
That wire. That's our way down. Go, go!
All right, all right.
No, crap!
Whoa. Are you okay?
Oh, God, that hurts. Oh. Oh.
I'm gonna find another way down.
All right.
Hey, hey, don't shoot!
Hey! Nate? What the hell are you doing here? Jeff, don't!
Wait. You know this guy?
Yeah. This is Drake.
Oh. Sorry.
So, what's your angle on all this misery? You gonna plunder a few temples, loot the museum?
It's nice to see you too. Suppose you're here for some noble crusade, right?
Actually, we're trailing a fugitive war criminal. Zoran Lazarevich, have you heard of him?
Isn't that NATO's job?
Well, they think that he's dead. Killed in some bombing raid.
Oh, and you're here to prove otherwise.
You know what? This guy's a real monster, Nate. We're talking torture, mutilation, mass executions. See, now he's plotting something new. But why out here? Why tear apart the city, you know? It just doesn't make any sense. Oh. What? Now, tell me you don't have anything to do with this.
That's ridiculous.
There you are, Nate. I think I lost them.
Oh, whoa. It's all right, Chloe. They're journalists.
Oh. We need to keep moving if we want to stay one step ahead of Lazarevich, so...
Oh, man, Nate.
Hey, wait. Now, don't jump to conclusions, Elena.
I'm sorry. Am I sensing some history here?
Oh, Elena Fisher. Last year's model.
That's cute. Oh. Yeah. No. No. Glad you find this so funny.
Well, at least I never figured you for the white bread picket fence type.
Hey, she's a lot tougher than she looks, thank you.
Oh,
what?
She broke your heart.
Oh, please.
She did,
hey, you
didn't
know what?
She?
Maybe I broke hers.
Oh, yes, Casanova. We need to get moving.
Wait. They're coming with us.
Can't be serious.
Yeah, I am. I mean, I can't just ditch him in the middle of this mess.
They're only going to slow us down, and if we
Chloe.
Caught, if Lazarevich catches you and me together...
I'm not leaving them behind.
You don't always have to play the bloody hero, you know? Nate! Just dance with the one who brought you, all right?
Yeah, I get it. But they're still coming with us.
Well, we don't need saving, Nate.
Thank you.
You might want to rethink that.
Shit. Run!
Bring it on! Look out!
Oh, what's next?
Practice.
Just keep moving. Help me with this door. On three. One, two, three. That's it.
Thanks.
Great.
How are we gonna get across?
There's a ladder on the far side.
Maybe we should swim across.
Current's too strong. We'll never make it. Yeah.
just knock that car loose, we might be able to use that.
Good thinking.
Well, that'll get us halfway there. Go on, boost you up. Clear.
Is it always like this with him?
Pretty much.
See anything up there?
Come on, this way.
Those are resistance fighters.
Just come on. We have to hurry.
Yeah.
All right. We should be safe in here.
Whoa. Cool.
How about that, huh?
You brought us right to the doorstep.
So I'm guessing it's not a coincidence that we ended up here?
No, not exactly.
God, you're an ass. Okay, just what is it you're after, anyway?
See that symbol up there? It's called the Chintamani Stone.
Nate?
It's a massive raw sapphire. It's worth millions.
So let me get this straight. You're competing with a psychopathic war criminal for a mythological gemstone?
When you put it that way, it does sound pretty stupid.
Yeah, thanks for the input, Jeff.
And it's supposedly in this temple.
No. The stone itself isn't here.
Hey, look at that.
No?
No, it's in Shambhala.
Shambhala?
Nate?
Yeah, you know, Shangri-La.
Can I have a word with you, darling? On second thought, perhaps we should continue this conversation inside.
Good idea. Come on. All right, we should be safe in here for now.
This just doesn't add up, Nate. Lazarevich can't be after the money. He doesn't need it. You're missing something.
Come on. We haven't got all day. You two stay here.
Promise me you'll stay put. We'll be right back.
Famous last words.
Oh. Well, that's more like it.
You don't think they're a couple, do you? They're not a couple.
Get a load of him.
This is definitely the right temple.
Well, that looks like the Chintamani Stone, all right.
There must be a hidden entrance here somewhere. Wait, I've seen this guy before. It's something to do with the arms.
Wonder if there's any little keepsakes about.
Looks like the locals are still using this place.
I gotta get up there.
What's left of those?
But how?
I can't believe you just got in.
Come on in, the water's fine.
No way, you just want to see my t-shirt wet.
Hang on, I'm gonna get a closer look at this thing.
Sure. I'll just
Wait down here. I'm exhausted just looking at you. Nice work.
Okay, all right.
Nice one.
Thank you.
God, you're lucky.
Yeah. All right, hey, come on, admit it. You're impressed.
I am. I'll throw you a banana. Ugh. sure that's right?
Up you go. How's that look?
Well, how am I supposed to know? You've got the damn book.
Wait a minute.
What is it?
Chloe, this isn't just a dagger. It's a key.
Well, let's find out what it opens.
It's pretty creepy, but say ah. Anything?
The water's going down. And I found the door it opened. We've done it.
Well, technically I did it. Be right there.
What do you think? You game?
Ladies first.
If you say so.
God, I'm not claustrophobic. Huh. You know, it's actually kind of romantic down here.
All right. Where's the chocolates and flowers?
You never were a chocolate and flower kind of girl.
Oh, you know me so well. You're not going to get us trapped in a small dark space 30 meters underground, are you?
Probably. It's a little bit of a drop.
All right, I'm coming. Ugh. Little drop.
Yeah, maybe I underestimated.
What do you make of this?
Looks like some kind of tree.
And what's that got to do with the Chintamani stone?
You got me.
It's opening up down here.
Okay.
Come on, follow me.
Oh, I'm hungry. Bloody hell.
Oh, this must be the place.
Hey, that thing looks familiar.
Yeah, it looks like the Perba dagger.
Huh.
These lights must activate it somehow. You just have to bounce the light around the room. Those mirrors seem important.
Maybe we can use the mirrors to bounce the light around.
Huh. This isn't accomplishing much.
think that worked. It looks like it lowered the first blade into place.
One down, two to go.
What do you reckon? We're gonna have to climb that thing?
I reckon I'm gonna have to climb that thing. Get up here and see if we can get a better look.
Okay, be careful up there. Hey, whatever you do,
this seemed like such a good idea down there. More reflectors up here. Chloe!
Yeah?
Adjust the other reflector.
I'm on it.
Nice work.
Okay, now what?
Hold on.
Okay, I think we're getting close.
Did it.
Yep, that's another one down. It looks like that blade opened up a new path. To your left.
Got it. One more blade to go.
Ah!
Whoa.
Whoa.
Careful.
Now how am I gonna get that eye open? We just need to adjust that other reflector.
On my way.
Good, that's it. That did it. Down.
So, the secret of Shambhala is down this guy's throat?
I guess so.
I know where that is.
It's right here. You see the shape of that peak there?
Uh-huh.
Here it is. Which means... let me use your back. Which means... the entrance to Shambhala must be right here.
So, we did it.
We did it. Yes. We did it.
Oh, crap.
That kills the mood. There's only one way out of here. You ready?
Let's go.
Please like, share, and subscribe.